In a typical design project, there are many different disciplines that have to come together and collaborate and ultimately provide the best design for the overall project. In this process, all of the project teams are constantly updating their piece of the project and sharing that information with project team members through design collaboration in Autodesk BIM Collaborate Pro. On a daily basis, project managers and owners can quickly review any issues that have been generated for the project, but this list can grow rapidly and become hard to manage. Introducing ArcGIS GeoBIM from Esri. With BIM and GIS cloud collaboration, the cloud-to-cloud connection between ArcGIS and the Autodesk Construction Cloud. ArcGIS GeoBIM enables task-specific web applications that integrate project information from Autodesk BIM Collaborate Pro with geospatial context. GeoBIM enables teams to organize a single project or multiple projects in one view without reorganizing the data. It gives you a single point of contact to GIS data, design documents, and construction documents while maintaining a dynamic link to that data in the Autodesk Construction Cloud. So, if changes are made to the data, the dynamic link brings you the latest information in the GeoBIM app. In GeoBIM, you not only can automatically link to project information, but you can manually link to new project information as it becomes available. A link can be created and attached to the relevant ArcGIS feature. This allows all project stakeholders to see and review the newly added project data in context. Project managers can view issues that have been created in BIM Collaborate Pro or created directly inside of GeoBIM. Performance review dashboards can be used to better understand the status of all issues of the project. In this unified web-based environment, you can create, review, track, and manage issues on one project as the project manager, or if you're an owner-operator, see all of the issues on all projects you have active in your area.